hip toss by Peyton Royce. Immediately taking the fight to the diminutive Kairi Sane.
And Peyton coming out hot.
Oh, but going to the well again. Wheelbarrow and the roll up by Sane. Shoulders down. Royce escapes.
Wow, Peyton just mowed down the Pirate Princess.
And Kairi Sane testing Peyton Royce's conditioning early in this match.
We all know one thing about the Pirate Princess, man. She can roll. She got an engine that can go for days. Oh, whoa.
Step up by Sane. The flying head scissors take over on Royce. Front drop kick by Sane. Quickly goes for the lateral press. Hooks a leg and Royce escapes. Sane has gone on record as saying she respects the women's revolution. Wants to be a big part of it. Ducks under the clothesline. Billy Kay distracts her. Oh! Spinning back kick there by the spinning heel kick by Peyton Royce. Insane able to escape.
Oh.
Was looking for that flying kabuki elbow. Instead, she ate a knee from Royce. Back press hooks a leg and Royce almost defeated Kairi Sane.
Look at the stunned look on Peyton Royce's face.
Peyton Royce about to snap with just how close she came to defeating Kairi Sane.
I gotta be honest, I thought that was it too, a running knee to the face. That just speaks to the resiliency of Sane.
Kick blocked by Sane, face first. Down on the canvas goes Peyton Royce. Now it's Sane putting the boots and the clubbing forearms to Peyton Royce. Billy Kay's on the apron, and she eats it.